Good morning, children. Hope all of you are keeping fine. So, children, we are going to do today a new topic, that is combination of capacitors. It means if we are having more than one capacitor, we can combine them in two types, that is in series as well as in parallel. So in series combination means, here I have drawn the diagram of series combination of two capacitors C1 and C2. So what is meant by series combination? If the second plate of the first capacitor is connected with the first plate of the second capacitance, then the connection is called series combination. So here the second plate of the second capacitor is earth, connected to earth. In this case, we have taken the first capacitance value is C1 and the second capacitor's capacitance value is equal to C2. And we are giving plus Q charge to the first capacitor. It will induce minus Q on the second plate of the first capacitor. And this is the copper connector. So the other end will get plus Q charge and it will induce again minus Q on the second plate of the second capacitor and plus Q on the outer side, and that plus Q will get cancelled because of the earth connection. So when we do the earth connection, electron from the earth goes to this plus Q and cancel it. It means the same charge plus Q is distributed here. Both are having the same charge Q. On the first plate plus Q and the second plate it is minus Q. Let the potential of the first capacitor is V1 and the second is V2. So we can say total voltage V is equal to V1 plus V2 because it is in series. From the formula Q is equal to CV, we can write V is equal to Q by C. Here CS denote the equivalent capacitance in series. So we can write V1 is equal to Q by C1 and V2 is equal to Q by C2. But V is equal to V1 plus V2. So we can write Q by CS equal to Q by C1 plus Q by C2. You take from here Q common and cancel from left side as well as right side. So we get the formula 1 upon CS is equal to 1 upon C1 plus 1 upon C2. So here, children, CS means it is the equivalent capacitance in series given by this formula. So when you take the LCM of this and take the reciprocal to get CS, we get this form. CS is equal to C1 C2 upon C1 plus C2. So this is the resultant capacitance in series or equivalent capacitance in series given by this formula. Now we consider the special case. If C1 and C2 both are of equal value, having value C, then the special formula we will get, here it will be C into C upon C plus C. When we simplify, we will get C by 2, since we have taken 2 capacitance. If there are n capacitance, Then in series, if the capacitance are identical, we can use this formula C by N. I repeat, children, here special case, if all the capacitance are identical and each one having the value C and there are N capacitors, then we can get the total capacitance in series by this formula Cs is equal to C by N. So we can come to know in series Q is equal to, charge remains the same. So we can write C1 V1 is equal to C2 V2. Because the charge remains the same Q, we can write V is proportional to 1 upon C or V is inversely proportional to C. I repeat, V proportional to 1 upon C or V inversely proportional to C. This is all about the series. So you can say that in series, the total capacitance will be less than the least individual capacitance. I repeat, the total capacitance Cs will be less than the least individual capacitance. Come to the second type, parallel combination. Parallel combination means we are connecting in this way. Both of the capacitors, first plate, are connected together as well as both of their second plates are connected together, and the second plate is connected to earth, and we are giving plus Q charge on these parallel combination. So this plus Q is divided as Q1 and Q2. Q1 is given to C1 capacitance and Q2 is given to C2 capacitance. So here voltage remains the same as connection is parallel. In parallel, voltage remains the same. So the formula can be written as Q is equal to Q1 plus Q2 because the charges are divided here. So we can get the equation Q is equal to Q1 plus Q2. But Q1 is given by C1V, Q2 is given by C2V, and Q is given by CPV. What is CP? It is the effective or equivalent capacitance in the parallel combination, CP. As the voltage remains the same in parallel, as well as the total voltage, we can remove the V letter, we can cancel V from both the sides. Thus we get CP is equal to C1 plus C2. Okay children, CP is equal to C1 plus C2. So in parallel, the total capacitance will be more than the greatest individual capacitance. Repeat, in parallel combination, the capacitance will be more than the highest individual one as we are adding the individual capacitance. Now we consider the special case. Special case means we are taking the identical capacitance. Let C1 and C2 is equal to C. So in this formula we will get CP is equal to C plus C, that means C into 2. Now replace that 2 capacitance, identical capacitance, into N identical capacitance. So the special formula for CP means total capacitance in parallel is equal to C into N. So children, you come to know in parallel combination, the total capacitance will be more than the highest individual capacitance. That means we can write in this way. If C1 is less than C2, then the series combination will be less than C1 and parallel combination will be more than C2. In series, the total capacitance will be less than the least individual one, but in parallel, the total capacitance will be more than the greatest individual one. Come back to the V formula. Voltage is equal to charge upon capacitance. So voltage remains the same in both the capacitors. We can write V is equal to Q1 upon C1 equal to Q2 upon C2. As the value of voltage remains the same, we can say Q is directly proportional to C. So when we give Q here, it is divided here as like this. The capacitance which is having more value, that capacitor will store more charge as Q proportional to C. So children, learn the formulae of total capacitance in series CS and its special case. Similarly, total capacitance in parallel and its special case, children. Write and practice the derivation. Okay then, take care. Bye.